This is a Randall knife by Guy Clark. My father had a Randall knife. My mother gave it to him when he went off to fight in World War II to save us all from ruin. Now, if you've ever held a Randall knife, you know my father well. For if there was a better blade, it was probably forged in hell. My father was a good man. Misuse that blade. He almost cut his thumb off when he took it for a tool. But the knife was made for darker things, and you couldn't bend the rule. He let me take it camping once on a Boy Scout jamboree. Ah, shit, if I didn't break a half an inch off just trying to stick. I tried to hide it from him for a while, but the knife and he were one. He just put it away in his bottom drawer without a hard word one. And there it stayed and there it slept for some 20, 30 odd years. Sort of like Excalibur, except waiting. My father died when I was 40, and I couldn't find a way to cry. Not because I didn't love him, and not because he didn't try. Oh, I cried for many lesser things, whiskey, pain, and beauty. But he deserved a better tear, and I was not quite ready. So we took his ashes out to sea. Toss the roses in the wake of everything we'd learned. Well, when we got back to the house, they asked me what I wanted. Not the law books or the watch. I need the things.